What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your sound output is not working on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. First, open up your settings when clicking on this gear icon in your taskbar, or simply search for settings in your start menu search. On this window, under System, select Sound. Under Output, make sure to select your default output device, which in my case are my headphones. If you can't see your device in this list, then select Add Device, and select which type of device to add. Below, set your output volume to a value you can hear, and toggle the Mono Audio option, which can, for some devices, help, especially for older stereo devices, where one side is not working anymore. In case the problem persists, then your audio driver is most likely corrupted or incompatible with this Windows version. In your Start menu, search for Device Manager and open it up. On this window, expand Audio Inputs and Outputs, and double-click the output device you wish to fix. In the Driver tab, select Uninstall Device. Your audio driver will be removed after a second, and then you will have to restart your PC in order for Windows to download and install the new device driver. After the restart, make sure that there is no hardware issue by testing it with another device. In case nothing helped, then navigate back to your sound settings window. Here, scroll down and under Advanced, select Troubleshoot Common Sound Problems, and then Output Devices. This will take a minute to detect and resolve common sound output issues with Windows 11. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.